Now the next part we are moving on to are the arc properties of a circle. What are arc properties? First, we have axioms of equal arcs. This axiom says, in equal circles, if two arcs subtend equal angles at the center, then they are equal. What does this mean? This means that in equal circle, there are two equal circles, as you can see in the figure. In equal circles, if two arcs subtend equal angles at the center, there are two arcs in both the circles. In the first circle, the arc is AC, and the second circle, the arc is A dash C dash. Then it says that if these two arcs are equal, if these two arcs subtend equal angles at the center, that means angle AOC should be equal to angle A dash O dash C dash. Then these arcs are equal, right? This is what it says. I'll just write it down what it says. First of all you have to remember is that these two circles are equal. What does it mean? They are equal. Their radiuses are same. Their radiuses are equal. So in equal circles, if two arcs subtend equal angles, that means that angle AOC will be equal to angle A dash O dash C dash. If this is true, then what is true? AC is equal to A dash C dash. And it is also given that these two circles are equal. Now the next thing says, in equal circles, if two arcs are equal, then they subtend equal angles at the center. Now these two conditions will be reversed. What does this mean? Again, these two circles are equal, this is given. And what else is given is that AC is equal to A dash C dash. Then what is true? Then angle AOC will be equal to angle A dash O dash C dash. This is what these two theorems mean.